Okay, guys, I just want to tell you, I just want to play some FIFA for you. Okay? Oh, I hear you. Okay, bye. Not bye, but I'm just going to play, okay? Controller. I'm not in block.
Where we go?
Okay, I'm just watch me practice. Just play the match.
Here we are today, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. We've got a friendly match to describe for you, to commentate on for you, and we're looking forward to that very much indeed. It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always
Three,
been that way.
Two,
Other
one,
factors as well
six.
As football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside this stadium, and what a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us.
Okay, okay.
It's a good forward. It's an own goal.
Yeah, yes!
The position, the player there. He's ended up directing the ball into his own net.
Yeah, maybe just didn't adjust his feet quickly enough. A little clumsy.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Got the assistant flag for offside.
Two, one, pass.
Possession in the midfield area. You have to play the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Yeah,
Barcelona.
Where's the ball? Give me the ball. I have it. Pass it. No, you better give me.
Prepared to hit this. Behind the track. Barcelona corner. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, there's clearly no love lost between the home fans and this player.
Okay.
Lionel Messi.
Can I get it?
Barcelona get the throw. Jordi Alba, here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger.
That's a good challenge.
Throwing for Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Iniesta.
Allah! الأخير بس تروح تجيب 11 ربع بدل مين.
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Neymar. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Who's going to win? I'm talking. Comments below, what should I do?
Oh, don't leave a comment, okay?
Just don't leave a comment, okay? Bye. Not bye, just back to playing.
It kicked.
Great penalty. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. The referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. The first half of goals and perhaps not glory. Odd, isn't it?
We haven't seen many chances at all. I just wonder whether both sides are going to open up a little bit after the break.
That's all for today.